Well, to a much lighter topic.
Very, very unusual topic. But I love it.
We're going to the sky.
Yeah, many people think pigeons are pretty much just pests, but how smart do you think they are? A new study says pigeons can be taught to read. Okay, it's very much a kind of here. Researchers in New Zealand say the birds can distinguish words from non-words. This makes pigeons one of the few animals on Earth that have been taught to read. And again, I'm using my little quotation marks. So the video that you were just seeing there, you're like, why are you using video of a weird pigeon?
Pigeon
kinda,
in a box.
Kind of
yeah.
Pecking at things. This is what they did. They first did shape recognition, and the pigeon would essentially peck certain things when it recognized something. So they're basically teaching it kind of like you would teach a dog, you know, sign language to sit or stay or whatever. But then they took it one step further and they made it into words. And so they actually could distinguish, you know, whether a word was spelled right or not. So interesting the way that they did it, Allie. They actually ended up learning 43 words. I think one even up close to 60.
Yeah, one was 58, and they did this over the course of 8 months. I thought it was interesting that the pigeons learned the words faster than and better than baboons. Which
oh, yeah.
I found that to be really interesting. But I do think this study is a little bit ridiculous in general.
I think it's alarming. I think it's concerning. We use carrier pigeons in this country to relay highly sensitive, top secret, even information.
Yeah.
And the fact that they could be going across battle lines, not only could they be captured, but maybe they're the ones turning over that information.
Are they sending your secret message?
Maybe they're saying, hello, comrade, and then they've got that yeah. and it goes right to Putin. I'm a little bit worried that we have got double agent pigeons.
I don't know if this
they're
makes
reading
you,
that information. They're making know, moral stances.
If this makes you feel any better, they did say that they don't understand what they're reading.
Well, that's
well,
exactly what
sure
they want
so.
You to
but
think.
They can tell
that's what they want you to think.
And dar. Door and dar?
I'm just
know.
Saying this confirms what I have thought for a long time about birds.
Which
and I've
what?
Gotten a lot of grief about it around here, where people are all concerned about the birds mm-hmm. crashing
and
into the stadium.
They're all concerned. And,
well, they're concerned about that too. But what has my attitude been about the birds hitting the stadium?
Good.
Good. And here's why. Because the birds
wow.
are reading books, studying all of us. They're studying every human being. They're
yeah.
studying this country.
Mm-hmm.
They know what we do. They know where we're going. They're reading our tweets. They
are
know
they
where we're having lunch.
Are they going to start banking at
of
US
course
Bank
they're
now?
Reading our tweets. Interesting now. Wow, they've got that little bird logo. You raised that question. Maybe they're the ones running Twitter and just surveilling all that information. It was right in front of us.
You
it's
think?
The whole time.
Twitter.
What?
Finally,
oh
people
goodness.
Are listening to me thanks to science confirming this. But I'm telling you, pigeons are plotting an attack to the level that no one has conceived
call
except
Captain
me. I've
Sully,
conceived
okay?
it.
Calling Captain well, Sully.
Perfect case. What happened there?
He tried to bring down a whole plane. Those birds tried to bring down a whole plane.
And how did they know how to do it? How did they know how to do it?
Reading. They read the manuals. They're like,
they
we take
manuals.
Down this engine. There will be a good Tom Hanks
do you
movie
think
about
that
it.
If it says stay away on the top of US Bank Stadium, they'll just
have we had reports of mass deaths of pigeons? Of course not. This was a classic case of pigeon misdirection.
Mm-hmm.
They're like, oh, because you know why? You know who's against taxpayer funding of professional sports stadiums? Pigeons. And they tried to stop the thing with their little campaign of we might be killed by the stadium. They failed.
Yeah, you know, were any of those complaints in person? There could have been write-in messages. If they're reading, maybe they're writing and they're just sending in letters as well. Or again, just complaints on Twitter. It's all making
I'm
sense.
I'm being asked to stop this and just start talking about the weather. Because